Hi, baby. So you made it. Did you have a hard time finding a place? Oh, thank you, baby. See, that's so sweet. You always know what to do. I left a number on your page. I was hoping you'd come right away. You see, baby, I couldn't wait to talk to you. You see, baby, I'm tired of being strong for the both of us. I need to go on with my life. You see, I'm young and I'm restless. And I'm sorry I got to leave you this way, baby. I just need a change. So just listen to me, baby. Listen to me. For the last 10 years of my life, I've been trying to be a good woman to a man with a wife. Lord knows I can't take it no more. So I want you to turn around and walk your ass on out the door. You know in life we got choices about what we do. So this is my choice. Ooh. When I needed you right here by my side, all you did was a lie, lie, lie. Without a tear running down my face, I felt like the world had been lifted up off of me. So then I kneeled down and I prayed.
I said thank you.
I said thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Mm-hmm.
For giving me the strength to do what I needed to. And I called up one of my old friends. I said, Shirley, woman to woman, can we sit down and can we talk for a while? She said, Jackie, time brings about.
I've been doing the right thing.